What's it called?
Stag beetle. They got a terrible bite. You wouldn't realise how strong they can bite. I didn't realise they could bite. I picked one up, put it on my hand, it bit me and I couldn't get it off. Terrible. Very strong. They don't know why, how they can be so strong. Could they fly? It might take off.
Beetle?
Stag beetle, it's called. Stag?
Longi.
S-T-A-G, stag. This is
Longi.
A male.
Longi.
That looks a bit like the one there in that picture.
Longi.
What, the Chinese for it?
Stag.
Do you get them? You probably get something similar in China. Might get even bigger in China.
S-T.
A-G.
A-G?
Yeah.
Not this.
It's an animal with antlers. It's called a stag.
Beetle.
This is a beetle. They call it stag because of its antlers, its horns, its mandibles, I suppose they call it. This one looks quite healthy, really, but sometimes when you find them, it's because they've been hit by a car. So this one might have been hit by a car. I found it on the road, too. It probably has been hit by a car. It seems quite lively though. I reckon that could give you a nasty bite. It's a big one as well. It's more brown, they're usually blacker than that. I think they're quite rare actually, apparently.
This one's true?
They're quite rare, they're supposed to be quite rare. It's because of all the woods and that around here, I suppose. Moving very slowly. I think it can move a lot faster, really.